USS Minnesota changed home port from Norfolk to Groton, Connecticut, January 10th. The Minnesota is the 10th Virginia-class attack submarine and was commissioned in September 2013. The first female officers have been assigned to the Minnesota and should report by early 2015. Before hitting the open water, Minnesota will begin a scheduled maintenance and testing period at the Groton shipyard. You can now take web-based training for the Mark 48 machine gun on the Navy's e-learning website. The course will be used as a refresher training for the fleet and should cut back on the hours needed for classroom training. The Center for Security Forces Training covers topics such as general weapons safety, characteristics, maintenance, and malfunctions. Log on to Navy Knowledge Online and search SENSEC4 to enroll. Read more about these stories at Navy.mil. From All Hands Update, thanks for watching.